I have the bottom cabinet set. I have the face frame scribed in the styles to the wall. Got the bottom piece, bottom rail scribed into the floor nice and tight. But I want to reinforce the joints with pocket screws. So I'm going to take this out to the garage, assemble it, and then put a primer coat on it. Definitely going to ease these edges. I don't like sharp edges on millwork. Then I'll put the top in, and then the upper cabinet.